the door. The same way as it's happened 1,000 times before. The last thing I need is that little jerk slipping out the door while I'm looking for work. For upsetting the kids and upsetting the wife, disappearing into darkness in the middle of the night. Have you seen my dog? Good time, you'll see. He toyed with me a while, running by just out of reach. Then he took off towards the sidewalk and he sprinted down the street. Have you seen my dog? Have you seen my dog? He's hairy and he's smelly. He is very bright. My number's on his collar. Pretty sure he doesn't bite. I hope we don't get hit by a stupid car. I hear honking and yelling a block away. I sure do hope my dog's okay.